Any further discussion?
Yes, Madam Chair, I have a question. You mentioned that there was one home that you cite, that was going to be raised, is that a vacant home?
I understand that that home was once occupied by the gentleman that owned the restaurant. And I don't know if it's occupied at this point or not.
Madam Chair, that is correct, that the original owner that owned the restaurant also owned the house and lived there. And it's my understanding that both the business and the home are vacant today.
Any further questions or discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All opposed say no.